Ford's first V8 powered pickup was the 1932 Ford Model 18. This one is Troy's. With flat black paint, he has it rolling on red 15-inch steelies. Inside, he has handcuffs and an 8-ball on the steering wheel, a pistol grip shifter, and Autometer gauges in the dash with red and black leather upholstery.